they're filming a video, they are help come around and they're like, hey, it's a lie. If you watch very, very closely, you see that even that girl is not even at ease. She might want to hug the baby like, hey, and the girl will be like, you know, that kind of thing. So it's the thing that go for I know go for her.
Oh, but you too. Hello, Divine. Na nola.
He got say, oh, taka de shasi, and I say, hello, bless you. Chineke gozi unu.
Oh.
Udo de runu. Chineke
no ye runu. Because unu chulu zere no manye, habi ram boutique. This one or this one? And then kunu fili kama. Eh? Is it this one?
Guy, you didn't know
that. Guy, you got mad.
Hello beautiful people, good afternoon, and you're welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your one and only, it's your baby girl Desire Kingsley, and you're welcome back to another beautiful day. I don't know, how's your day going? Like, how are things going with you people? Sorry, I'm not participating in the vlog mass. Not as if I don't want to, but you know, I know some of you say, lazy you get many pony hand on here, but unfortunately for me, I can't really do hand on here. So I think by next year, by then I go don't become a professional YouTuber, I'll do it. So sorry, I'm not doing the vlogmas, but you just take my videos as you see them. So guys, I want to react to a video that I just watched now, like a few hours ago. So though that video was posted, I think about 4 days ago, but I'm reacting to it now. So but what inspired me to react to this video is the post I saw on Facebook. Sorry, I'm a Facebook person. I think I'm even more frequent on Facebook than YouTube, sadly though. So but then I read a comment on Facebook, and when I now saw this other video on YouTube, it inspired me to actually film this video right now. So on that video, and that post I saw on Facebook, the poster was encouraging parents to stop giving out their children, their lads, to as help to people. No matter what circumstances that they are in, no matter what they are going through in their family, even if they can't raise their kids, that they should not, on no account, give their children out to people as help, as maid, as, I don't know, domestic help, however you might put it. So, and then the poster also said that she's encouraging parents to have the amount of kids they can take care of, they can raise. Yes, to some extent, I agree with this person, but to some extent, I do not agree with this person. Now, this is my stand. As much as I encourage Nigerians, everyone, to have that a number of kids you think you can be able to raise, you understand? I encourage, like, if you know that your finances, you can't be able to raise, like, 6-7 children, at least have 2 to 3-4 children. Like me, I love 4 children, and if God willing, I'm just willing to have one more extra. So, yes, in that part, I think I agree with this person. But on the other hand, this person also mentioned something like that you should not, on no account, never, like, red sign, don't ever give out your child to people as domestic help. That is not good. But you know, it's true that a lot of, I don't know how to put it, a lot of madam maltreat their help. Yes, it's true. But there are still good ones. There are still good people that even you would hardly, I have a help. I don't really like calling her a help, but that's, in this video now, that's the only way I can say this, I can describe who this girl is to me. Like, I used to have had this one. I don't know if when I started this video, when I started this, my YouTube channel initially, I think she was still around then. But this girl, she was so mean. This girl would do so many things that I can't even say to me. She would purposely go to my pot, dig her hands, and by the time I wake up in the morning, my soup has spoiled. This girl purposely burn her clothes, do so many bad things, you understand? And most times, you know, when you scold your own child, nobody will say, this man, you're wicked. But then, when you scold a help, when you scold a child that doesn't belong to you, everybody will label it, you're wicked. Like, that is just it, you're wicked. So, you know, that time when I scold her, most times people will think, I know people will think maybe I am wicked or, but there is nothing I didn't do for this girl. Like, if you've been following me on Facebook, you see that during those times we wore the same dress, like we're always on uniform. There is nothing I did for my own child, I would do for my own child that I didn't do for her. So, but then, because it got to some extent that I couldn't bear with her again, so I sent her back home. Now, this other girl came not too long ago. I've not even seen this girl ever in my life. It was only the day my mom brought her to my house that I saw her. You understand? But guys, this girl now, her name is Chidima. And like, if I say she's like a daughter to me, I think I'm just being stupid, because she is my daughter. She's literally in charge of everything in my house. She scolds my children. Like, she's not the type that always scolds my children though, but she's in charge. And like, we eat together, at least when my husband is not around. And when I'm not eating with my husband, I don't feel like eating alone. Whenever I'm eating maybe with my kids, she's there. When I go out, she goes everywhere with me. She knows so many. She's, even if you watch my last update, you would also see her there. So I have never ever even thought of maltreating her. And I wouldn't even stand anybody, even neighbor, treating her the way, that is, treating her in any way. Like the other day, once, that is, I won't stand it. Let me not start exaggerating the whole issue. So as much as I know she's not, like, biologically, I am not her mother, but I am her mother. I am her guardian. I am her protector. I am everything. You understand? There are still mothers who do worse things to their children. Just like the last video Lily Pope TV uploaded. You see that this woman knew very well that her pastor husband was molesting her own children, raping her own children, having an affair with her own children. And she didn't do anything. If it wasn't her children, if that those girls were not her own children, people would have said, it's because it's not her children. It's because she's not their mother. But this one is that she is their mother, their biological mother. And yet she allowed her husband to do that kind of thing to her children. And yet she did nothing. What did she mean? In this guise of love, which is not even love. So if you check it very well, there are still mothers that maltreat their children. There are still mothers that do things that are terrible to their own children. So you cannot, because someone has a help, and then when the help misbehave and you kind of scold this help, you are now labeled a wicked somebody. No, it's very, very unfair. So now back to what we were saying, guys. I watched Nelo Okeke's video, and that it was just a perfect answer to that very question, that very post on Facebook. Because if you watch very well, you will see that in that video, I think it was that Nelo Okeke uploaded that video like 4 days ago. And in that video, she did a fashion palover, or fashion, what did she even call that video? And she and her help, they wore the same dress, though not the same style, the same style, but not the same material. So if you watch that Nelo Okeke's video, you will see that Nelo Okeke is, I don't know, you know, there are some certain, you don't judge people by the back, you don't judge a book by the back of the book. I've always heard, because a lot of people have always said, is always saying that Nelo Okeke is bittered, she's so many things that they describe her to be. But do you know that I went to her channel and I closely, like, I watched a lot of her videos. I watched both the one she did with Oga Baby, her husband, the one which she did with her children, her sister, her friend, and I had a rethink, and I'm really sorry that I had to even judge her, though I didn't say it out, but I had to judge her in my heart about, like, without even getting to know her. It's true, I don't really know her one-on-one, but from that video, from the videos of her that I've watched, I've come to find out that Nelo is not really bitter. Nelo is not hardened as people think. She's not really the annoying type of person that people think she is. You know, most times you just misunderstand people. Okay, come to think of it, that is her help. And if you watch very well, that girl, because see, we know people that are pretending. There are some people that when you would see very well, if you look very, you know, most times fans, we don't really want to tell people the truth because we think we are just foolishly following these people as followers that we are. But if you watch closely, you will see when people are pretending. But in this Nelo Okeke's video, you see that this very girl was very, very free. Even when Nelo, like, I don't know if she happens to watch this video, I chose the second dress in that video than to the first one that Nelo wore, because the second one, both the color was, it suits her color, her skin color, her skin type. It was just so nice on her, but surprisingly, she didn't like the second dress. She preferred the first one. So, but then back to what I was saying, when she wore the second dress and she didn't like it, which is the one I actually loved, she didn't like it, so she gave it to her help. And the help was so excited. You see how she was, you would know very well that she's a good woman. Because it takes a good woman to treat her help that way. That help is so at home. She's so... So, most times, it's not really about being the biological mother of a child. It's not really about being the madam. It's about the personality, the person inside. Who is that person that you're giving out your child to? Don't just give out your child to anybody, maybe because you feel like this person is rich, or because you feel like this person has made so many promises. at least, just anyway, I won't even blame the people that give out their child, because circumstances, there are some circumstances you find yourself in, and you just wish your child well, and you give it, like when my help, this, my little girl, when she came initially, sometimes I'll come to the balcony, I'll see her crying. There was even a time I was coming, and one of my neighbors said that my daughter is crying, because this girl looks like my first daughter, Cherish. Most of them, if you look at them, you know, even I'm not the one that had her. So I came up and I was asking her, why are you crying? Why? To go and see her siblings, I knew, I understood what how she felt. And I sat her down. I gave her a breakdown of the reason why she is here. I told her that she is not here because her mother had so many children and decided just her to send her away. No, that she's here because her mother believes in her. Her mother wants her to be better. That her mother cannot really afford to take care of all of them. So her mother, out of love, knows that she's the one that can endure it, that she's the strong one, and then her mother sends her to me. So guys, I made it clear to her that I would never treat her wrongly, that I'm here as her mother. That if there's anything she would want to tell her mother, she can talk to me. Yes, I would invite her mom over once in a while, and then she'll have to meet them, she'll have to go visit them, but presently that I am her mother, and that she should please feel at home. After talking to this girl, do you know that ever since that time, that girl has never for once cried about her parents. So if you treat, they're actually good people. I know I'm one of them. Yes, I am one of them, because I don't need anybody to tell me. I am one of them. I would never treat anybody's child wrongly. So they are still good people. So if you check very well and you're a good person and you think you can afford to help someone's child and raise that child like your own, then there is nothing wrong with it. So guys, this is where I come to the end of this video. I don't know. I just had to do this video, and I don't know. Let me hear what you think. Do you think it's right for someone to give out his or her child to someone as a help? Do you think there are some certain things this before you give out your child you need to do? Do you also think that there are some advice that you can drop that people that intend to take someone's child, or that have already taken people's child, do you think there are advice that you can give them on how to treat these children? The key point is, let's be human. If you have someone you're staying with to help, please treat them like your own child. It's true that we cannot really treat our help exactly the way we treat our own children. It's very possible, but then sometimes it might not really be as possible as that. It's just like when you employ a man to work for you in your house, you cannot really treat that person as your husband because you're trying to treat that person nicely. You understand? So there are still limits, but then, be human. If you know that thing, that when they do it to you, you will not feel happy about it, don't do it to any other person. That is exactly where I stand. Thank you guys for watching this video. How do you see my hair? Do you like my hair? If you like my hair and you want to get something similar to this, you can chat me up on the DM, okay? I have lots of them and they're so beautiful. So guys, thank you so much for watching this video, and please, I hope you subscribe. If you haven't subscribed, like, I don't know what you want me to do for you. Please subscribe. Oh, please. If you have not subscribed, please subscribe and turn on the notification bell as you do. When you turn on the notification bell, anytime I drop any beautiful video on this channel, you'll be notified immediately, okay? Thank you so much. Thank you for your support. And you can share this video, because you don't know who might be needing this video. So thank you so much for watching. Bye.